A real-life, four-story Mario Kart track is opening this spring at the Niagara Speedway in Niagara Falls, Canada, and it claims to be the largest elevated go-kart facility in North America. Check it out. This is a preview ride aboard one of the speedy go-karts. You can see the track is not finished yet, but there are hairpin turns, an elevated ramp, and lots of other fun obstacles along the way. We are sorry to tell Mario Kart fans that there will not be any banana peels. They have not announced an official opening date, but it will be sometime this spring. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.